If this is the last time we see Tina Thompson, she has been an absolute pleasure to watch in Houston, Los Angeles, and Seattle. What a career.
Tina Thompson, one of the great shooters in the history of this league.
The WNBA kind of sucks you in, you know? I didn't have any aspirations of playing basketball out of college. I was gonna go to law school, and I didn't make my decision until the final hour.
With the first pick in the 1997 WNBA draft, the Houston Comets select Tina Thompson from the University of Southern California.
I was so young, but so proud that I was just part of the building stages. Even then, I thought I would only play for a few years, you know, 17 years later, like, I mean, it's still kind of pretty amazing to me.
The Houston Comets are the first ever champions of the WNBA.
We had a great group of veterans, and the chemistry was very obvious in the beginning. It was really cool because no one knew that we were as good as we were, except for us.
Nice, Tina.
I think in that first year, we weren't even picked to make it to the playoffs. So considering that, and then, you know, winning four championships in a row, it was really cool. I mean, we kind of like stuck it to some people early on. I would probably say the fondest for me is our third championship. I mean, not to take anything away from the first and second, but that season for us was very difficult. Kemper Rod, who was my teammate as well as one of my close friends, she was going through a struggle for her life, and it was just a really emotional, like, trying time.
Last Thursday, Kemper Rod lost her battle with cancer. The Comets have dedicated their season to Kim.
I try not to think about it because even now you get like very emotional just because, you know, the person that she was. And for me, that was the proudest because we won, but also the toughest.
We know that in so many ways, Kim is here with you today.
There's Tina. Is she gonna do it right here?
Yes!
She's got the record! 64 points for Tina Thompson, the new queen of WNBA scoring.
I think that it's a really cool accomplishment, but when you look at it in the grand scheme of things, I truly believe that all records are made to be broken, and eventually, like, they will be. So, you know, I'll value the moment now and then applaud the next all-time WNBA leading scorer whenever it happens. More than anything, I'll miss the camaraderie and just kind of being in the trenches together. Those are just the moments where a team is made and you find the personality and the character of the team.
What a character, what a team. I want to congratulate you.
Unless you are competing at that level, you just don't get that in any other setting. So above anything, that's what I'll miss.
It has been my pleasure and it has been an absolute blessing. Thank you so much.
I just think that when you work really hard, it's inevitable that you're going to get good results. If people remember, I've given the game everything that I had, I'd be happy.